Our healthcare system is failing us. Millions cannot afford it. And even many who can are still going bankrupt from surprise medical bills. Americans pay far more for healthcare than anyone else in the world. In 2018, we spent $3.6 trillion on healthcare. That's over $11,000 per person. That's 50% more than what our neighbors to the north pay. And our costs keep going up, while our overall health keeps going down. Something needs to change. Lives depend on it. But there is a solution. We can take care of everyone, lower cost, and improve America's health. Here's how we make it happen. To take care of everyone, we will fix health insurance so everyone who wants it gets it, even folks with pre-existing conditions. That means creating a public health insurance option that anyone can get. We already have a big, popular public health insurance plan. It's called Medicare. A similar public option will increase competition and lower prices. To compete, private health insurance plans will have to adjust their prices too. We also need to protect those with pre-existing conditions. Obamacare expanded coverage to millions of Americans, including those with pre-existing conditions. Trump has tried to sabotage it, and if he does, millions of Americans will lose their coverage. So let's stop that. And ban surprise medical bills. If you're treated by an out-of-network doctor in an emergency, the hospital and your insurance will negotiate a price and leave the patient out of it. Next, lower costs to make sure everyone who wants health insurance can afford it. We'll do that by expanding government subsidies so that no one spends more than 10% of their income on health care and lower prescription drug costs. Give the government authority to negotiate drug prices and prohibit pharmaceutical companies from gaming the system. This way, we prioritize America's health over corporate profits. Third, improve America's health by making use of proven public health policies. That includes banning flavored e-cigarettes, reduce smoking, and improve access to nutritious food. Codifying the Supreme Court decision Roe v. Wade to keep abortion legal, and improve access to women's health services, and treating mental health and addiction. Medication-assisted addiction treatments and suicide prevention programs work and improve health. But really, that's just the start. America's health depends on more than just health insurance. Medical care only dictates 20% of your health outcomes. Data shows that our health is massively impacted by our social situations: housing, environment, stress, diet, recreation, and community. We have to fix health insurance, but we also need to think bigger. I'm Mike Bloomberg, and this is my plan. As mayor, I help New Yorkers get health insurance, quit smoking, and live 3 years longer. My plan is actionable, my plan will save people money, and as president, my plan will help all Americans be healthy and stay that way. Thank you.